5 Rules for Success from Will Smith and his favorite quotes. 1. Forget Plan B. Smith says that when you create a Plan B, it distracts you from Plan A, and he's right. If you have a backup plan for your life, and you've spent energy creating it, you'll have already lost focus on your main plan. Not only that, but you won't be too upset if it fails, because you have a backup. 2. Broaden your horizons. He could have just stuck with rap, a lot of people do. Instead, Smith moved into television. From there, he starred in movie roles, and it was then that he started to become a major success. 3. Work harder than everybody else. Smith said he works incredibly hard, and we believe him. In fact, when he was on the set of The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, whilst others went home or took breaks, he would be studying his lines. It's that kind of work ethic which has catapulted him to the top of the ladder. 4. Make a choice. You just decide what is going to be, who you are going to be, how you are going to do it. Just decide. And from that point, the universe is going to get out of your way. It's water, it wants to move and go around stuff. So for me, I want to represent possibilities, I want to represent the idea that you really can make what you want. 5. Have a purpose. Difference between depression and joy, I think, is a purpose. It's like when you wake up in the morning, and your life means something to somebody other than you. That you have a purpose. If you don't go do the thing that you're going to do, people's lives will suffer. Favorite quotes from Will Smith. In my mind, I've always been an A-list Hollywood superstar. Y'all just didn't know yet. Too many people spend money they haven't earned, to buy things they don't want, to impress people they don't like. Throughout life, people will make you mad, disrespect you, and treat you bad. Let God deal with the things they do, cause hate in your heart will consume you too. Money and success don't change people, they merely amplify what is already there. You can cry, ain't no shame in it. If it was something that I really committed myself to, I don't think there's anything that could stop me becoming President of the United States. My skin is hard when it comes to my music. But with my movies, I'm still a virgin in a lot of ways. I'm not used to being shot down for no reason. I don't know what my calling is, but I want to be here for a bigger reason. I strive to be like the greatest people who have ever lived.